chido.
Potential energy is when something is storing energy. Because, like, Kiva blocks store energy.
Okay. Kinetic energy is when a water bottle is flying up in the air and moving. It is technically wasting all its energy when it's moving because it's moving in the air. So when I do a bottle flip, it's wasting, it's giving all its kinetic energy.
Hi, I'm Zaria.
And I'm Avery.
And today we're going to be asking each other questions. So Avery, how would you show a friend that you care?
Well, one time my friend was going through a really rough time and I spent the night at her house for like the whole weekend and it really helped her a lot. And I would show her that I care. I would show a friend that I care by helping them do stuff more often and hanging out with them more. And I have a question for you. Have you ever gotten in an argument and how did you solve it?
Well, one time me and my friend, she was talking behind my back. So what I did was I just ignored her and walked away and asked like, I didn't even care if she was talking behind her. That's what I would do too. So Avery, what would you say is the latest thing?
What is something that you did that was fun?
I stayed the night at my friend's house and we went to a JMU game.
Oh yeah, I'm going to JMU.
Thank you.
Bye. Hi, we will be telling you about a book called Real Friend. I think you still like it. So it's about this girl Shannon, and she was best friends with Andrea. But Andrea had to move away, and then later that year, Tammy came in. Tammy wasn't the kind of girl Shannon really wanted to be around.
And Shannon, she didn't really like Tammy, and they had nothing in common. And then Andrea moved back to the town, and whenever they moved back to the town, Andrea was friends with Jen, and then Shannon, she never really had anyone to play with because she was always playing with Jen.
Tammy moved away when Andrea came back, and Jenny was one of the girls who, like, she had a cool, like, sophomore brother, and everyone wanted to be around Jenny, so Shana will always be the last one to be picked. And they always had this combine, like, so Jenny will pick who she wants to be the leader. It's like from best, like her best friends. Like, first was someone, then Jenny, Shana was always last. The solution was she decided to be more nicer to them, and they became nicer to her, and she started to going up, and she actually got to be first before.
So I think the book's really good, and I would recommend it for all of you guys out there. Anna, do you have anything else to say?
It's really good.
Bye.
Bye.
flipping contest with me, Silas.
My name is Megan, and I'm gonna show you a video game that you can play in the classroom.
And I'm Bree. I'll be playing with Megan.
I'm Zaria, and we are going to be talking. I'm going to be talking about friendship with Avery.
My name's Anna Marie. We'll be talking about a book, Real Friends, with Elizabeth.